Garrett O'Neal leads the Daytona 500 in a first inning race. Well, Brian Sanders is up there. Yeah. Tony Green, 7. Really good for him so far. Great race for, like, the Coca-Cola running at 10. Paul Menard, 9. Let's see these two. Got Hornish. No, that's not Hornish. I mean, Robbie Gordon. There they are. And 71. See the field now? Green flag on lap 12. That 21's been fast. Derek O'Neal. His first race, he was my rival on Alex Stewart's channel. And he's dominating this race so far. He's got all the laps in there. Whoa, contact. Gonna go with. I mean, with me and Alex Stewart still in the back, Sam Hornish is moving up. I don't even see where Erica Marul was coming from with that new Budweiser call. Man, Michael McDowell is getting. No, that's not Michael McDowell. I mean, David Ruderman. He's getting left in the dust by everybody. You might have slowed the cars like Mike Bliss. Oh no, Junior! Look how big of a lead does the 21 have! It's been a huge lead for Derek O'Neal. Doing well in his first race. Whoa! I like the Coca-Cola. Almost it's gone by the 31. And oh no! Quapple! Kyle Busch rocks! Oh my gosh! Oh no! Whoa! Sarah spinning Robbie Gordon! Gerald escapes. I don't know how. Penske escapes. Oh, Tyler Hunt. Not good for him. Oh my gosh. Big collision. Big crash. Oh. Look at that. Big accident. Big crash coming off of the turn. We need a red flag next. NASCAR fan one lead. But oh my gosh, like look at David Gillard. Oh my gosh, Mike Bliss on top of David Gillard. Red flag immediately. And we that well. On lap 23, Derek O'Neal has won the most laps in this race out of 40. Can anyone even catch this guy? I don't even know anymore. Tony Green is running second. I like the Coca-Cola fifth. Trying to reorganize. everyone hearing me.